Let's see, DC are moving in there now. I don't think EG are interested in contesting this 4-on-5, but maybe they can delay it long enough for it to be a 5-on-5 if they Ice Blast and Fissure properly. There is no hookshot.
They're all together. PPD, here comes the Ice Blast, ready for the dive! It's a disaster! He went back to regenerate as well as pick up the Aghanim Scepter. Liquid, they are coming. But do they get here quick enough? The Plague Wards are down. Karka staying outside the pit. They know that Noob, that Liquid will have to come from the south. The Hex is out already. Miracle spinning inside the pit. Roshan's down low. The back wall is high. The Master Wards are down too. But the Aghanim!